the foundation for improving your HRV starts with your lifestyle choices. But what if you're already living healthily? That's where technology, specifically vagus nerve stimulators, come in. But let's take a step back. What is the vagus nerve? It's the longest cranial nerve in the body and a key player in your autonomic nervous system. Responsible for controlling your heart, lungs, and digestive system, the vagus nerve activity directly influences your HRV. And that's why stimulating the vagus nerve can have a positive influence on your heart rate variability. Let's take a closer look at vagus nerve stimulator devices, VNS for short. There are two methods: invasive surgically implanted VNS and non-invasive or transcutaneous VNS, also known as TA-VNS. For the scope of this video, we're going to focus on non-invasive devices that you can easily purchase online. So how do these devices actually work? They use gentle electrical impulses to stimulate the vagus nerve externally, for example, through the ear. By creating a slight tingling sensation on your skin, these impulses travel to your brain through the vagus nerve, influencing brain activity and your body's physiological functions. By enhancing parasympathetic activity, these devices increase HRV, improve stress regulation, and promote relaxation, leading to reduced stress and anxiety levels. They can also aid in improving sleep patterns and accelerate recovery for athletes and active individuals, like I'm sure you are. Now that you know how beneficial vagus nerve stimulators can be, let's explore some popular devices to get you started. First, we have Nurosym, a clinically validated medical device. It utilizes innovative neuromodulation to optimize your health, specifically targeting conditions like anxiety, depression, stress, and fatigue. Next, we have Pulsetto, a cost-effective wearable device that offers multiple stimulation programs to help with anxiety, stress, pain management, or sleep. You wear it just around your neck for the duration of the program, and you're good to go. Lastly, we have Sensate, a device that takes a different approach. In fact, it's a vagus nerve toning device, also known as VNT, that uses sound waves for relaxation and stress reduction. Placed on your chest, it resonates sound signals to your vagus nerve to relax and reduce stress. I actually had the chance to try it last month in London, and it proved to be a really interesting experience. So if you're looking for ways to improve your HRV and are into tech as much as I am, you might consider these devices to progress in your journey toward improved well-being and longevity. If you have found this video helpful and want to go deeper on the topic, you'll find the full video link in the description. While if you're looking for guidance for your health and longevity journey, we're accepting pre-registrations for our longevity coaching program, a fully customized, data-driven, and science-based one-on-one coaching program that will set you on the path to optimizing your health and longevity. We have limited spots available, and you can save yours by visiting the link down below. Thanks a lot for watching. Subscribe to our channel for daily longevity-related videos, and see you in the next one.